say the 100th anniversary of the CPC is accompanied by thousands of miraculous achievements, particularly lifting hundreds of millions of people out of poverty and creating a moderately prosperous society of China is a miracle. I think the secret of the Chinese miracle is the real leadership of the Communist Party of China when the problem is very severe and the people are in a very acute poverty, then parties play a very strong role. The role played by the Chinese Communist Party is very historical, very miraculous, I can say, in terms of creating a common understanding within the Chinese people that poverty is a real challenge for China, and mobilizing resources within and outside, and creating a common vision for Chinese, and then exerting all the efforts you have on poverty alleviation.
فإذا كنا اليوم نعيش في 2020 إنجاز أحد القرارات الأساسية للحس وهو الانتهاء من الفقر فهذا يؤكد على أن القيادة السياسية للحزب الشيوعي والقيادة الجماعية للصين استطاعوا كما سيستطيعون أيضا ترجمة التزامتهم تجاه أولا الشعب الصيني وأيضا تجاه العالم.
As we talk about the role of the CPC in China, which has been definitely very positive and promising, which led to the success and a miraculous victory and achievement of the CPC and the Chinese people, I think it is trust, dedication, compassion, devotion, and above all, honesty of the CPC leadership that has led to the historical 100 years of experience.